ridiculous. And that is how to open a door. Now, first of all, we actually have to approach the door, such as the door I have over here, or even the closet door I have right over there. Now, as to these possibilities. First of all, you could bash the door in. Secondly, you can walk around the door, such as the door in the rain with the weird guy has a... First of all, you could back the door in. Secondly, you could walk around the door and sit in the door in the rain with the weird guy has a...
Yeah.